So there's excited, and then there's, holy cow, our Ranger Creativation order has arrived excited. Here at the Joggles Warehouse, it's the latter. Our ginormous order arrived less than 24 hours ago. We've all been working like crazy to be ready to go this morning, starting with today's video. Now realistically, keeping in mind the sheer volume of products that we have to work with, I know we're going to be running a little bit longer than our normal ship times. We'll do our best to get orders packed and sent as quickly as possible, and we'll do that chronologically. So with that bit of advice given, let's take a really quick look at things. Starting off with the idea that we've created some sets, so you can buy all of a new line or an addition to an existing one with a single click. So there'll be links to all of this stuff in the area below. Be sure to click on the words show more to see them. So sets, let's start with the alloys. 5 colors, they're available open stock and as a set of 5. In the alcohol ink line, there are also 15 new open stock colors. Again, we'll have them individually or as a set of 15 that you can buy. There are also, we'll continue with the alcohol ink theme for a second. There are also 5 of the multi-packs that represent those 15 colors. We have these available in the multi-packs if you choose to go in that direction. We also have the hexagonal panel and this really cool alcohol ink blower that I think is a nice little invention. Thank you very much, Tim Holtz. Let's talk about some of the other sets. In the Dilutions paint line, there are 36 colors now available in these 1-ounce flip-top bottles. There are 12 that are brand new to the line. 6 of them are here, but in total, there are 36 colors available in these 1-ounce flip-top bottles. And you can see that Dye very cleverly had the labels put on so that they stand like this and they read like that, which I thought was pretty clever. So again, 36 colors, 12 brand new, not available in any size other than the 1-ounce. We have this available as a complete set of 36 if you want to go that way, or you can just choose the ones that you need. Speaking of sets, another of Tim's new releases for this year are these embossing glazes. 12 colors in the glaze line, also available as a set. Dina Wakely's fabulous, fabulous gloss sprays. 12 colors, also available as a set. So we've tried to set this up to make it as easy for you as possible. We have everything available individually so you can pick and choose a la carte depending on your needs. We have, with only a few exceptions, we're stocking every single product that was released in January. So let's bring in a couple other things. Wendy Vecchi's Station, her big one, the 12-inch one, was very popular. They came out, she and Ranger developed a smaller mini size that's 7 inches. There are accessories. There's a ruler for both of them now. This is a stamp positioner set and a block and this stylus tool. We got them all for you. Paper products. Oh, you know what? Well, this is sitting here, so let's grab this. This is the tin. Let me hold this so you can see it. That fits 12 of the 3x3 pads, so that will be Tim's regular distress ink pads as well as the oxides. Now let's talk about paper stuff. So, Dina Wakely's fabulous blue edition journal. This is marvelous. You can see inside there are denim pages. There's this heavy white page. And someplace in here, here it is, there's this kind of ivory-colored burlap. That's the word I was looking for. Keeping in the Dina theme, the Collage Collective Volume 2, or issue, excuse me, the Collage Collection 2, this is the second one, has been released, but it's been broken into 2 parts. So there's Volume 1 and there's Volume 2. And again, you can choose one, you can choose both. I would take them both because the imagery inside is so fabulous. Also from Dina, 3 more chipboard sets. These, when I was in class in January, we used these with the sprays, and they work marvelously together, so keep that in mind. All right, let's get these out of the way. Let's turn our attention for 1 second to some more paper products. I know that you're probably really excited. I was. Having taken Dye's collage class, I can tell you how much work, fun work, but work, goes into making these marvelous characters. If you want instead to use what Dye has done, you can see what's in here. They've pictured this on the back, and we'll have these secondary images up on the website so you can see what is in each one. Now, someplace along the line, I did forget to bring with me, but we also have Wendy Vecchi's new colors in the, sorry, in the Liquid Pearls line. So I can't remember what they are, but I want to say that they are some of her original colors. Stickles Glitter Gel is also brand new. Quick Cure Clay is now available in black in 8 and 16 ounce sizes, and we have them both. There's also 4 new colors in the Perfect Pearls line, and to go with the black Quick Cure Clay, there's a group of, I want to say it's 8 pearl colors that are branded Quick Cure Clay, but they've got resin in them. You can use them for anything. So that's my overview. Remember to click the link below, and then come on over to Joggles, and we will get you set up with all this fabulous new stuff.